So I know this is kind of a weird way to start off a game in-game, but this doesn't exactly have a main menu or anything I could actually speak over to begin with. So I'm doing it now, outside Franklin's house. But anyway, welcome everyone to GTA 5. Yeah, I'm playing this one. Why? I'm in the mood to play it, and that's pretty much it. I've got no other games to record right now either, so I was like, let's play some GTA 5. I need a sort of series to do in the background. If I'm not too frequent with these ones, then don't be surprised. I am going to try my absolute best to finish this one. I've given up on games that are just as big as this, but I'm going to try my absolute best to do this one. It's going to be a long, long, long series. You're going to be seeing this one for quite a little while, but I'm not expecting this one to do very well. It's mainly just a side one. It's crazy. I remember the day this game came out, September 17th, 2013. Made $800 million in a single day, and it's gone on to sell 75 million copies, and that was at the beginning of the year. I don't even know how much it sold, like, throughout the rest of the last 3 months of the year, so it would be cool to see this video do well, but I'm not expecting anything major. Those of you that are wanting to see more of this, then just let me know. I want to do this as a full series. And with that being said, I will see you in the video. Hope you enjoy.
Get down there! All right, everybody pays attention. No one gets hurt. Go! Open the door! They'll get worse than hurt! Hey! Hey! Ah, come on! Ah, finally!
Don't do anything!
Shut up! Shut the fuck up!
Hands behind your back.
Oh, come on, mister. We're giving you everything you want.
I don't even think about it.
I'll do it.
Get in there.
Sit tight. I'll handle the plastic.
Don't blow yourself up.
Oh, do not worry.
Hurry.
What's he doing?
In the back.
He's gonna come us in here. Leave us alone.
Come on.
We didn't do shit to you.
All set. Phone it in.
I'm making the call.
That phone. Oh, God. Remember these? I used to have one of these.
All right. You gonna do this?
Huh? Show me the money.
Slow and steady, T. Slow and steady.
Get all the money.
There's enough here for us all to enjoy.
Depends on how you look at it.
What's the holdup?
Nothing.
100,000,
Jesus.
I got him.
I saw your face. I'll remember you.
You get 1,000 things every day. How about you make sure this is one of them?
I've seen his eyes. He's crazy.
No one's crazy.
There we go.
No one's crazy. Right
there. And shot.
You didn't have to do that.
Let's get going. There'll be time for grieving later.
Yeah, you got that right.
Come on.
I'm gonna take his gun, though. Oh, God, it feels so good to be playing this game again. It's been a while. Or at least in the single-player side, it's been a while.
I'm setting the charges. They're on a timer, so brace yourselves.
Oh, fuck, you hear that? Sirens!
Fuck the cops! T, hit the shutter switch!
What's this? Local resistance?
It ain't supposed to go down like this!
You definitely look like a homicidal killer with that mask on.
Get down!
Now, I have auto-aim, like, fully on, just because free aim is ridiculous for me in this game, so... And I've changed the reticle system a little bit, so it's a little easier. So, I'm not so skilled, am I? As you can probably tell. I did get him through the headshot, though. God damn. Got him straight through the window.
Fuck these guys.
Oh, he's still alive. God damn it.
Let's go. Come on, guys.
Ah, what are you doing?
Get out of the way or suffer the consequence.
There we go. Get behind it.
Kid might have failed. This wasn't in the job description.
Why wouldn't it let me move? What are you doing?
Stop
letting me move. Oh, my God. Who needs cover anyway? Fuck cover! We don't need that. Is he still there? Oh, there he is. I just bopped him a little bit. Oh, there was some free aim for you. Slide, though. Did I get both of them then? I did, Jesus. Oh no, he's still kicking. Where is he? Nah, he's dead now. Must have bled out or something like that.
Get in here.
I'm coming.
Did you see that shit? Fucking put that bitch's face against the glass. Did you see that?
Yeah, you're a real stout.
Time for some driving. Look at this car, Jesus. All right. Helicopter pickup point. I can do that, and I'm not gonna try and crash while I'm doing it.
We're getting there.
Wait, am I driving? Yeah, Michael's driving. I thought I was playing someone else then.
Be cool. They ain't made this car yet.
Man, I'll believe in this bird when I get eyes on it.
Shit! Roadblock! Go right! Beat the train, man!
Oh, that was not very well executed, but I still did it.
You guys all right?
Fuck! Come on! Ditch the car, all right? We can go this way to the chopper.
No! Hey! Stick to the plan!
What?
Stick to the fucking plan! Come on!
Where the fuck's the chopper? Fuck.
I'm gonna check around back.
Ah! Oh, the fucking bed! Someone must have fucking talked!
Alright, Brad's gonna be fine. We gotta get the fuck out of here. Got a hit! Oh, Jesus! T, you gotta get out of here!
I'm gonna leave you, Mikey!
Go! God, I'm not gonna be fucking gonna bleed out. Go!
No!
Oh my god. Alright, here we go. Rage mode. Jesus Christ. It's been like not even 10 minutes. And I don't even know how. I've lost count of the amount of people I've actually killed. I'm trying to go for the headshots though. Insta kill. Look at them. Oh, that guy got away free, didn't he? Wonder how many I can get. Oh my god. Explosions. They're just piling in. You got death wishes, you know that. You got major death wishes. All right, you know. That's it. Come on. No. End it anyway.
Not always a good husband. Not always a good citizen. He did not die a hero's death. But he was a man. Our Lord was crucified with two thieves. So perhaps we should not judge. We are born of sin and we die in sin. And in this, Michael is like anybody else. Father, we do not know your infinite mysteries, but we know that you will show mercy to our friend.
Your son, James. He's a good kid.
He's a good kid? A good kid. Why? Does he help the fucking poor? No. He sits on his ass all day, smoking dope and jerking off while he plays that fucking game. And if that's our standard for goodness, then no wonder this country's screwed.
And what about you?
What about me? Hey. I don't have the advantages that kid has. By the time I was his age, I'd already been in prison twice. I robbed banks. I ran whores. I smuggled dope.
And you consider them achievements?
These were the opportunities I had. At least I took them.
And where did these opportunities get you, Michael?
They got me right fucking here. The end of the road. With a big house and a useless kid, and I'm stuck talking to you because no one else gives a shit. Oh, I'm living a dream, baby. And that dream is fucked. It is fucking fucked.
Let it all out.
I think I just did.
Oh. Well, I think that's all we have time for. Same time next week?
I guess. Oh. I gotta tell you, I ain't too sure this shit is working for me.
Well, a sense of overriding futility is a vital part of the process. Embrace it.
Whatever you say, Doc.
Gotta be around here somewhere.
Unless they buried it under the sand, fool. Another brilliant Lamar Davis production.
Man, fuck you. Hey, excuse me, homie. Can you tell me where Berto Beach House is?
No, homie, I cannot.
Man, would you come on? Fuck.
Actually, yeah. It's that house right there with the yellow stairs.
Yeah. Good looking out, homie. Appreciate it.
Man, get your stupid ass on. Damn. Why don't you ask him if he knows the fucking owner? Or better yet, do some skywriting and reads there's a couple of niggas here about to boost some cars in case somebody didn't realize.
See, what you don't realize is we ain't boosting. This shit is legit business.
Legit? Oh yeah, I forgot, huh? 401ks, tax returns and all? Yeah, right.
You the one all pumped up on doing this lick, nigga. I'm getting my money in the hood. I'm straight, fool. I'm cool.
You cool? Cool what? Slinging dope and throwing up gang signs? Yeah, right.
Whatever, homie. Yeah, homie, this the spin knot right here. Your boy Simeon wasn't bullshit.
Man, get your ass in here. Bring your ass, fool. Always trying to boss somebody. Come on. Come on. Shit, come on.
And here it is.
Damn, this nigga must got the baby dick.
Los Santos.
And all this shit paid for with bad credit.
Come to daddy. Which one you want, nigga?
The world is our oyster.
Like that? Bobby big dick on a nigga, huh?
Shit, for real, homie? Damn, this motherfucker got robo-roof and everything, nigga.
He should have paid the nizzo.
Man, you gotta grind to keep that shit. Now it's back on us.
Hell yeah, I wanna see what it do. Hey, hit me on the speakerphone, dog.
Oh, it's like that? For sure, homie.
Here we go. Alright, let's turn that off. I'm just gonna keep all music off just because of copyright. You know these games are full of it, so.
Right up here, homie. I'm about to go nice and slow for your bitch ass.
Yeah, that's cool.
Oh, Jesus. Oh, I got scratched my car.
With these rides, homie.
The Simeon ain't about to dock my pay again.
Homie, man, if you need some bread, I can hook you up with JB's tow truck. It ain't got glamour, but it's some money to be made.
So him and Tanya can smoke crack in peace? Homie, I'm good.
I was actually just about to say I was actually just about to say I was trying to get through this part without getting a scratch in my car.
Nigga, into some time over nickels and dimes. I stick to repos, dog.
And within a within like 5 seconds, I already get a scratch in it. My God, it feels good to be playing this again without crashing. Don't do it. Do you guys remember the first time you ever played this game? I do. I'm actually curious to know what your first GTA 5 experiences were. Like, did you pick this game up like day one when it came out? Oh God, ah! He's okay. He's okay. It's just a graze. But yeah, let me know. Like, I'm genuinely curious to know. I think that'll be just a fun little conversation, because I know that we've all played this game, so it'd just be fun to discuss that down in the comments, I think. You know what, let's actually use the special ability. So this is Franklin's special ability. This is what he can actually do. He can slow down time, and with this, I'm actually able to go a little bit faster than some people, but... Oh, let's try it now. Woo! Oh man, look at that. Oh, Jesus Christ. Oh my goodness, alright. It also helps for like handbrake and stuff like that. Like, look at that. Easy, smooth as butter. Oh, God. Oh, why?
Man, there's enough bad credit going around, homie.
I am definitely the... I am not getting 100% gold completion on this mission.
Hey, screw you too, homie.
Be easier to speak if they didn't... Oh, my God. Both of them speak, like, every 2 seconds like that, see? And I want to go into this mode more, but it just interrupts the dialogue. I'm trying my best not to even speak over it. Although it just does, it just continues. Ah, white van. Oh, no, 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 no. There we go. Just in time. Oh, God. I went, like, I hit my pop filter then. Yeah, Lamar!
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Oh, my God. I just don't want to crash. No! Oh, are you kidding me? Yeah, I'm definitely... Well, at least I came first. I am not getting 100% completion on this. Oh, look at that. No, look at Lamar's and look
what
at mine.
Slow the road for, dog? Move over so the traffic can flow through.
Whatever, nigga. I'll let something flow through your ass.
Dog, I ain't too sure that joke works, dog.
Oh, shit.
Oh, shit, the one time.
Be cool, fool. We got the paperwork.
Whatever, you explain that shit. I'll see you at the dealership.
Explain that shit my ass.
Oh, God. All right. Oh, make it through. Oh, are you kidding me? Are you kidding me? Are you freaking kidding me? I'm on foot already. I cannot believe I actually just did that. I cannot believe I actually just did that. Oh, my freaking great. Can I outrun them? I'm going to see if I can outrun them. Go. Oh my God, Franklin. Wait, what? Oh, I abandoned the car, for fuck's sake. Yeah! That airtime, not really. I'm gonna go head first on that, aren't I? Yep. Oh my goodness. Well, no. Oh, I'm going this way. I got away from him, though. Jesus. First time driver here. Oh my God. No! No! Oh, are you kidding me? I don't have any weapons or anything. To be fair, though, if I was shooting at them, that would probably make things worse. Ah! Oh, God. Oh, God. I forgot I had this. And there's some there as well. Why am I still on this side? Okay. All right. Oh. You know, I will give it this. The cops are a lot easier to lose in this than they were in Grand Theft Auto 4. But still! Oh, screw it. I'm going. Wait a minute. All right, that worked out. Good God. I can beat him to it. I can beat him to it. I can beat him to it. All right. Turn out of my way. Out of my way. Staying in tunnels and staying in, like, lower areas is key. Wait, we're back to where we just started. Oh, my Jesus. All right. He's going to keep going that way. I'm going to take a quick little turn right here. There. Oh. Jesus. Good God. That was ridiculous. All right. Anyway. Look at the car. Oh, my. Wait. Get back. I want to show you in the light. Well, you can definitely tell it's me playing this game. I've played through this entire section without getting a scratch on that in this car. Like, you wouldn't believe me just from what you've just seen, but I am telling you, I'm not getting 100% gold on this mission, am I? I'm really not. Oh, that was embarrassing, but you guys wouldn't have seen most of that. I'll have taken some of that out. You'll just see the car in its just entirety right there. This is Siemens car dealership. Frank can come and pick that. I didn't get to read it.
I don't like you, and I will not sell you this card.
Look at Mars and look at mine.
Skin crawl, you neo-Nazi. Hey, you are all the same. This racist insulted me.
Hey, what's up, bro? Who you calling a nigger?
No, I'm not calling nobody a nigger.
Wait, what the fuck?
I mean, N-word. That's not cool, man. I don't say that.
You fucking right, and you better keep it right, because this man right here, he's an international businessman, a multiculturalist.
That I could not have said better myself. But seriously, maybe he's not a racist. But I don't think that he is man enough for a car like this.
Wait a second.
This guy right here, him? Get him a hybrid. That's a real man's car.
I think you are right, Lamar. You get a tax rebate. I understand. Money is an issue, eh?
Money isn't an issue.
This is the best part. Watch this. When he reel him in, he gonna get all his full money. Watch this.
Look, man, I gotta go. Hey, Simeon, I'm out. I'll holler at you, homie.
It's the best part, man.
So,
Jesus. Oh, just...
Are you sure you are man enough? Take the...
Simeon will not be a happy man after that.
How about we fall through, homie?
Each playable character has their own unique vehicle. Okay. Oh, they do, yeah. Oh, Franklin has the nice one. You can trick this thing out nicely, actually. So I'm gonna do that with some of that cash. don't crash this one either, though, please. Whoa, Tokyo Drift right here. All right.
I'm gonna knock a bad, grown and sexy bitch if I ain't got a fat peasocket.
Who you trying to impress?
Your auntie Denise with all that ass, nigga. She got ass.
She grown, yeah. She grown into a fucking idiot.
Nah, she's sexy.
Sexy? She more like obsessed with sex, nigga.
Nah, mad for the penis. That's exactly how I like my women.
Oh, God. Lamar is one of the best characters in the game, though. Like, definitely.
Man,
oh,
shit, it's
can
to
I?
Be home.
I want to do a drift into the garage. Oh, come on. Anyway, we are here.
What's up? Can a low come up in your crib?
Man, fuck you. I'll see you at work.
Oh, nigga, don't hate me because I'm beautiful, nigga. Maybe if you got rid of that old yee-yee-ass haircut you got, you get some bitches on your dick. Oh, better yet, maybe Tanisha will call your dog ass if she ever stop fucking with that brain surgeon, the lawyer she fucking with, nigga.
What? Oh, motherfucker.
Ooh, honey. Y'all telling me? Oh, he here. We living on top of each other, and it ain't right. Shoo! Get on out of here! Okay, baby. I see you at the thing. You hear? I was on the phone, boy. Don't be listening! Goddamn freeloader.
Oh, lovely place. I think, like, Franklin's, like, 21, though. And he's... His room is about as big as my room. In fact, it's pretty much about the same, actually. Minus the weed posters. There it is. It's the Mad Dog poster. Okay. The bus assassination. Oh, I already had 45% done, alright. I have actually played the single player in my own time. Alright, I want to see this. We come in Pete. Wait, what? Alright, so no, I didn't get not scratch. Because I failed. I got focus driver. I got winner. Because I beat Lamar. We come in peace. Oh, that's because I I grazed the alien. I didn't kill him. All right. Oh my. Yeah, his room is literally just about as big as mine, but there's the Mad Dog post from San Andreas, because you actually meet Mad Dog. Los Santos owns you. Oh my god. All right. Is there anything else we can do around here? The blimp has now been unlocked. Call the blimp contact on your cell phone to arrange the blimp can be delivered. Oh, nice. We need to get steam, though, before we do anything. No, not the best. All right. There's a lot of records in this place, isn't there? Pull out that phone as well. We got some emails. Tanisha. I don't know why I'm writing to you, but trust me, it's not because secretly I want to get back together. I don't. Not now, not ever. You are who... Sorry. Wait, what? I just pulled the email down. Don't do that to me, game. All right. You are who you are, and that is that. I waited, and nothing changed, and now I'm seeing someone else, and I'm finally happy. All right. Oh, this is a long email. After that, I went through with my brother's passing. Oh. I know that life you live ain't for me. I always knew that. I ain't going through strength. I don't want to. I want something else, and that thing ain't money. I guess what I'm saying is goodbye. You'll always be my friend. You know that, but that is it, T. That sounds like it could be a rap for some reason. I don't know what to say. Wait, no, don't say... Oh, God, I cannot read. Don't say that. You don't... Ugh. You do your own thing right now, but wait for me. We meant for each other. You know that. Love, F. Bit clingy I see there, Franklin. Oh man, alright. So this is the house then. And here it is. Our oyster in the palm of our hands, or at least the palm of my hands. Oh.
Franklin!
Hey, what's going down, huh?
The market, my boy. Liquidity's a bitch. Get over here so I can give you the new repo list.
Alright, dog. I'll be around when I get a chance.
Alright, so we got our first mission for Simeon. Yay! How far away is it on the map? Oh, it's so ridiculously weird not seeing the entire map full. You know what? Yeah, let's do it. I'm gonna leave it for this first one here, just because. It's been a bit of a longer one, but I just wanted to get everything out of the way. So, with that being said, I'll see you next time. You're gonna see a different Franklin in the next episode, so I'll see you then. Take care, everyone. Oh my god.